Novena to Saint Martin de Porres. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Fifth day. You were called Father of the Poor, because no poor person who came to ask your help would leave you empty-handed. You took care of the hungry and the sick in such a way that you inspire others to follow the same path. You gained your entrance into eternal life because of your self-abnegation and sacrifice for the poor. Enable us, O great Saint Martin, to be generous with the poor, to share our time and resources to the needy and the sick. Also, inspire us to visit prisons and hospitals, that we may give comfort to the sufferings. Amen.
Daily Prayer. O compassionate God, you have given us Saint Martin de Porres as a model of humility, mortification, and charity. You glorified his faithfulness and blessed his lifelong service to you. Look on us with compassion, and make us feel his powerful intercession. O glorious Saint Martin, you only lived for God, and for your fellow men, you are always available for the poor and the needy. Attend to the needs of your devotees, who admire your sanctity and heroism. Make us feel the presence of your great charity, praying for us before God, who has rewarded your faithfulness for his eternal glory. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Martin de Porres, please pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.